sure am glad you said you'd come out with me tonight, Mary Sue.
Oh, well, gee whiz, Skip, I sure am glad you asked me.
I don't know if I ever said this to you before, but... Well, I think you're just about the keenest girl in the whole school.
Really, Skip? The keenest?
Oh, yeah.
What can I get you two?
I don't know, bud. I guess I'll have my usual cheeseburger and a cherry coke.
Oh, I don't know, bud. I guess I'll have a salad and an Evian water. Cheeseburger it is.
You see, the whole time we were in civics together, I really wanted to come over and sit next to you, but you were always sitting between Lisa Ann and Peggy Jane. And you always seemed so smart and everything. Like that report you did on our town hall. Gosh, I didn't know what I talked to you about.
Yeah. Well, sometimes talking is overrated, don't you think?
Huh? Oh, right. So I know I haven't been steady with anybody or anything, but I just don't want to rush it. I mean, there's kids that are even holding hands already, but I figure there's plenty of time for that kind of thing later on, don't you?
Yeah. Can you excuse me for just a second?
So anyhow, I really wanted to sit next to you in civics, but...
You want to get out of here?
What?
Do you want to leave? Do you want to go somewhere?
But where could we go?
Lover's Lane.
Lover's Lane?
Yeah. Lover's Lane. You up for it?
He doesn't exist! You can't do this to someone who doesn't exist!